What's Anna reading?
I am reading something that is not going to surprise you. It's called Perfectly You, and it's written by MSNBC correspondent Mariana Atencio, who has a story very similar to mine because she did the crossover from Spanish network to English network. Oh. And it's a story of her having to escape her native Venezuela after she was held up at gunpoint and her parents sent her away to study, and the struggles of losing her first job that was going to fix her, you know, get her visa, and having to figure out how to make the switch to English television by being herself, and how she was called many times. She wasn't lucky enough to have people like you who embrace my craziness and my Latinicity. And, you know, people telling her, you got to be less Latin. Don't dress too Latina. When she went to the first correspondence dinner, Washington correspondence dinner, they told her, please don't dress too Latina. She's had producers say, why do you wear red lipstick on the air? So that kind of idea that she also combines social media with her work, because she's younger than me, like 10 years younger. So I've learned a lot about how to do our jobs and connecting it and being very real on social media while also getting people to care about your stories. So it's really cool. It's called Perfectly You. It comes in English and in Spanish. And you can follow her on Instagram too, and all the social platforms.
All right. Thanks, Anna.